The landslide occurred in Zhongxing town in Dujiangyan city in Sichuan province. Its mountainous terrain has made it vulnerable to landslides and earthquakes. The landslide, triggered by torrential rain, damaged 11 homes within minutes. It was reported up to 40 people were buried by the landslide. More than 200 residents have been evacuated from the area.